Firework sales have been booming around the metro area. Lots of folks coming by and stopping at stands to pick up fireworks. And while they can be fun, firefighters warn you they can be dangerous. They've reported to a number of grass fires over the holiday weekend, all started by fireworks. They want to make sure if you are shooting them off, you're not doing it someplace where it's illegal or if the county is under a burn ban. Also make sure that you are shooting them off in a clear space and have a water source nearby. And, you know, to just avoid it altogether, there are a number of fireworks celebrations put on by professionals around the area. You can always go to KOCO.com to check out that information.